D'Angelo poked it free and then took it the other way. And then he gets double teamed right there and fouled by Book.
117-106. A win tonight would move the Lakers to 36.